Hey, what's going on, all you lovely people out in Barefoot Church world and beyond? We're so grateful that you guys joined us today with church news. Hey, first-timers, do us a favor. Fill out a Connect card. Those are located in the seat pocket in front of you. It's a great way for you to tell us a little bit about yourself. Let us know that you were here. We would also love to find a way to get you somehow connected to one of our awesome ministries here at Barefoot Church. We have so many: front-end, creative, kids ministry, so many different ways to get plugged in. We'd love for you to join the team.
My favorite thing about teaching at Ascent is, hold on, let me do that again. My favorite thing about teaching at Ascent is the kids, first of all, and just being surrounded by and being able to express my love for Jesus. My least favorite thing that I've learned about teaching is that kids have attitudes. Favorite kind of music, I really like 80s music. My favorite TV show, probably SpongeBob. My favorite thing about living in North Myrtle Beach, being so close to the beach, and it's where I've grown up my whole life. My favorite thing about this church, just the inviting nature, and I feel like they represent the Southern hospitality 100%. My name is Miranda, and I've been attending Barefoot for about 2.5 years. I serve in kids ministry. I teach the little ones on Sundays, and I've been doing that since I started here at Barefoot. I just love that I could be having, like, the worst week possible, and I come in on Sundays and see their faces, and it's just like everything else in life just like stops for the hour and a half that I'm with them. And to see the way that they show their love for God is just incredible. People write them off as just kids, but they actually have so much to say. Serving has impacted my life outside of church. I have found my passion for teaching. I was asked to start at the preschool teaching, and I'm now currently teaching, helping teach kindergarten, and going to school to become a teacher now. So it's completely changed my whole future, basically, and I found my passion of what I want to do for the rest of my life. I would say definitely find your passion and seek that out in volunteering, because it can only help you grow and help you in your faith, just the people that you're around and the fun that you have every Sunday. It just makes your day so much better.
If you've been coming to Barefoot Church for any length of time, you know, serving is an awesome opportunity to just dive in, get to know some more people around the church. It really helps make big church feel small when you use your gifts and talents to serve God's house. I would love for you to consider volunteering in one of our awesome ministries today. Again, you can do that by just indicating that on the Connect card, or just find one of the pastors. Find me, Clay, or Kim, or anybody out in the front end that you see greeting or hosting or anything like that. We'd love to get you connected or plugged in. I think that you'll have a blast. And you know, the reality is that a lot of times we feel like we're doing something for the church when we step up and serve, but in actuality, it's God doing something for us, God depositing something inside of our hearts when we use our gifts, serve the house, and just follow God and be obedient. So consider serving today, guys. We'd love for you to do that. Let's get into the end of service. I think our hosts are about to get into place right now. They'll be releasing from the back to the front. Before you go, though, grab some invite cards out in the lobby. They look like this. We'd love for you to connect with somebody in your circle, invite somebody, let them know what's going on here. If this place is changing your life, it'll definitely change somebody else's life. We love you guys so much. God bless, and we'll see you very, very soon.